Hey guys, happy Saturday. Barry again with Barry's A-Track and Classic Car Radio Repair. This time we're demonstrating a standalone 8-track player out of a 69 GTO. This comes from my friends at Douglas Truck Parts in Chicago, Illinois. Thank you to my friends at Douglas for your business halfway across the country. This is just a repair to original stock, so we're here to make sure it all works before you send her back. So let's go ahead and pop in some Neil Sedaka as usual. Gonna check our speakers. Okay, front rear fader, all the way front, rear. Okay, left, right balance, right, left, right. Okay, change tracks a bunch of times. Blank spot there. Okay, now there's one more thing we got to check to make sure that there's a power that connect, or there's a wire that connects to the AM radio output, and when there's no tape inserted, it should pass the signal onto the speakers, so or to at least one of the speakers. Let's make sure it does that, and you can hear that as it's making connection. So everything's working, she's ready to go back, and I'm ready to get on to the next video. I'm Barry with Barry's 8-Track and Classic Car Radio Repair. To reach me for service, please visit the website in the description below. And before calling me with a bunch of questions about my options, prices, and turn times, please download and print a work order, because that's where you'll find that information, and that keeps me on the bench where the actual work gets done. It's perfectly okay to call me after you've done that research and gotten my prices and options. I'm just trying to get away from the 15 to 20 minute conversation with each new customer, which keeps me off the bench and makes it impossible to get the work done. So please do that. Thanks for watching and listening, and thank you to my friends at Douglas Truck Parts in Chicago, Illinois, and we'll see you guys next time.